Okay, so this is extra crazy because I'm at the same place where I had said yes. But again, if a relationship doesn't last at least 2 years, God damn it, strike it up as a situation. I mean, that's real talk. I mean, it can't last 2 years. That's on some bullshit. So, but I'm at the same place that I entered into that situation. Apparently, good understanding that it is good understanding. Good understanding that not no couple at all. Don't ask me shit about myself. We just friends hanging out. Dancing and carrying on, yeah. Laughing and having fun. That's all I want. Where is he? Oh, he'll be here. He'll get off work, he'll be here. Which, let me see. Not working. 10 minutes. Yep. Texted him and told him I was so excited. He said, me too. So, yeah, there's people out there. Benefits of being single. There's plenty of folk out there who want the same thing you want. No bullshit, no drama, just a feel-good source. See ya.